Salas, you're the fastest moving guy in the world. How fast do you run 100 meters? You're like Usain Bolt over here. How you feeling this morning?
Yeah, very good.
Going well. Morning got a weigh-in. Ugas Pacquiao.
Ready for the weigh-in.
Is Ugas? Ugas on weight?
Oh yeah, we're all good.
He's always on weight.
Yeah,
he's
all good.
Excited. Great opportunity. Great fight. I'm glad to see the MGM came alive.
Yeah, a lot of people showed up.
What do you tell people about the fight?
We're ready. We're ready to go make history.
Great opportunity. This is it. Manny Pacquiao's an icon, a legend.
Real big opportunity for us.
Salas, what do you tell all your fanaticos? What do you tell people?
Expect a good fight.
Yeah.
And two great warriors.
That's it. Stay tuned. Except the picture made it look like Floyd Mayweather when I walked by. I thought that. But it's Ugas. Don't get it confused. Thank you, guys.
No problem. Thank you.
So there you have it. You're welcome. So Team Ugas walking in to the weigh-ins right now. Over Dennis Ugas facing Manny Pacquiao. Yeah, Cubans in the house, a lot of Cubans. Good, how you feeling? A lot of Cubans have arrived. All right, go.
You don't know me. No.
Go ahead.
Uh-huh.
How you feeling?
I'm feeling good, man. You was in Panama and I
yes,
I was
I remember.
I was in there because I would have taken you everywhere.
Next time. So what do you think about the fight? Pacquiao or Ugas? Who you got?
I got Ugas. Ugas is my boy, you know.
Decision?
Ugas, probably decision, yeah. But Pacquiao is too hard, man, you know. So
not easy.
See, you know.
That's true. So there you have it. You're excited. Tell everybody where to follow you on Instagram.
Yes, you can follow me, Miguel Caliz, Instagram. I'm from Panama, former world title challenger.
Thank you. Follow Miguel.
Keep on watching Ellie.
Ellie Zegbach reporting. Thank you. So there you have it.
Panama, give me a call.
Shout out for sure. Ellie Zegbach reporting.
Ellie.
Yeah.
One of your followers.